Yeah. Oh! chewing on a caraway bun. The animals are coming two by two.
The elephant and the kangaroo. The animals are coming three by three. The bear and the bug and the bumblebee. But the animals are coming four by four. The hippopotamus stuck in the door. The animals are coming five by five. Thus the animals did all right.
Hallelujah. In true Maryville College fashion, the concert choir has traditions that we abide by every year. One of the biggest traditions is honoring and recognizing our seniors that will be graduating this year. Yes, I know, aren't we so proud of them? So then we have 14 seniors this year. And when I call your name, senior, please step down here. We're just going to make a nice, beautiful line out in front so we can all recognize you, okay? First up is Abby Tonos. Miss Abby has been in choir for 4 years and is a soprano. And her biggest takeaway from concert choir is it's been a great opportunity to continue doing something I love while studying something that isn't directly related to music studies. It has elevated my college experience. Thank you, Miss Abby. Next up, we have Harley White. My family, and I am so thankful and love each member involved. Next, we have Miss Caitlin Carroll. Miss Caitlin sings soprano and alto in our choir and has been with us for 2 years. She is also our choir librarian this year and has been in Off-Kilter and Lassies for the 2 years she's been with us. Her takeaway is there is nothing better than the feeling of a silent room after performing your hearts out with the people that you love. Next, we have Mr. Robbie Clemens. Chelsea Vega. Soprano section leader for one of those years, has been in Off Kilter and Lassies also for one of those years, and she says being able to share my passion with incredibly talented people who have made a significant impact in my life has been awesome. Next we have Nicholas Mackey. And he says his takeaway is a sense of work ethic and resilience. Thank you, Nick.
Like wondering where and when we're supposed to be. It's amazing. She's so helpful. And then, last, certainly not least, on behalf of the concert choir and everybody here, and I would just like to have a huge thank you to Miss Wilner herself for all the work that she's done, the love and care she's put into this choir. So let's have a
peace, O Lord.
book by modern-day mystic John Crowder. Let your days become a fragrant song where heaven and earth continually collide. Thank you so much.